I would say the whole season, just because they went undefeated at league play. So they went 9-0, and then they won every single regular season tournament, and then also their sub-state and third place finish at state.
Is this just hard to believe that you experienced such an amazing year?
Yeah, I mean, you just look back and you and I have talked before, and I said, when I first started, we won four. So to see 9 years later that they only lost three, it's pretty amazing.